The famous character of the Jungle Book, Mowgli, a sweet jungle boy raised by wolves who killed the ferocious tiger Shere Khan. Although Rudyard Kipling never visited Penj, his book was inspired from the story of a wolf boy who lived and existed around Jabalpur in the early 1800s. Legends say that the real Mowgli was not a sweet child, rather a killer and a man-eater who killed more than 30 people around the village of Sant Bavadi in Madhya Pradesh. Mowgli was finally captured by the British and he died in a jail at Jabalpur in the 1830s. Today, we are at the Ali Katta campus in Penj Tiger Reserve, a center point for wildlife safaris. This campus is built in the heart of Penj Forest and is a great place for tourists to stop for tea, coffee and breakfast. The morning safaris in Penj go on from 6:30 to 11, so you definitely need some time to relax in between. You can come here multiple times during your safari to use washrooms or to take a break from finding a tiger. The campus is surrounded by wild animals including the golden jackal, spotted deer and even Bengal tigers. Let's take you to the incubation center built at the Turia gate of the park. There is no fee for visiting this center. It is a great place for children and wildlife lovers to learn more about the flora and fauna at Penj Tiger Reserve. Let's see what all animals are there inside the center.